tracks are going 100 feet straight up through the air before we start shooting.
Badass rock slide right where we are headed, Mom.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Papa is burly man today. Oh!
Catch a rock.
Daddy-o! That's insane. Oh, over and out. So this is where we are spending night number one. It was way too windy at the lake, Lake Mildred. Very beautiful though. But we found this little flat sandy alcove out of the wind. So it's sweet, you can hear the wind now, but it's much less here than at the lake. There's Dad setting up his chair. There's his, what is that thing? His tent. I'll be over here. That's where I'll be cooking. Alright, there's Dad climbing up to Dorothy Lake out of Meredith Lake. Down there. Let's pan out, you can see where we're at. That's where we're going. Up and over. Here we are, night number two. Ha. It's a beautiful sunset. That's right. Dad's in bed at 7:30. Actually, it's because you can hear the wind. We are in the jet stream. 2 days in a row now. There's the lake, beautiful peaks, beautiful sunset. Yep, there's snow up there. And coming back down, here's my tent. Here we are, Friday, day three, and we're hiking out. I'm bummed. The jet stream has been too much. There's Papa slowly making his way down on his 73-year-old knees. 45-year-old knees, I can feel it too. So we're leaving, I guess. Just as the wind is starting to die down. Going through that canyon. And yesterday, we hiked up that canyon by mistake. So, mixed feelings about leaving. I forgot. I wanted to show you this trail. We're hiking up and down. Check it out. All right, now here's something funny. Dad has the map. Dad read the map and said there wasn't much elevation gain between here, Mildred Lake, and Dorothy Lake. So I followed him down that valley because there wasn't much elevation gain. It made sense. We got to the end of the valley and there was no lake. And that's because we had to climb up and over this mountain to get to Dorothy Lake, which is probably the same elevation, more or less, as Mildred Lake.
Really?
What's higher? But there's definitely elevation gain to get there. Oh yeah, there's the wind. Don't make us second guess ourselves, wind. You blow, wind, blow. You're blowing us out of here. All right, here we are on the way out. Outlet of Mildred Lake. This is Convict. Here is the confluence of, there's Papa having an apple. We just crossed Convict Creek. Up there, where we came from. Beautiful creek. And right next to Papa, this other awesome creek that we will cross next.